contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, Randy Orton!
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
And approaching the ring from Silsby, Texas, weighing 412 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Oh, I am ready for this.
It's been well documented. Randy Orton comes from a long line of successful competitors.
Yeah, I wonder how often Orton turns on the WWE Network to study his dad's old matches. I see a lot of Ace in the Viper. Oh, no! Oh! Look out! Headbutt! Oh, did you see? Twisting and turning in a sickening way. Oh! And Randy Orton has momentum. And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Orton's got him.
The uppercut connects.
Watch it. Ooh.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Oh! He's got him hooked.
A quick reversal by Mark Henry.
Oh, the punch connects. Oh! Whoa!
Why is he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
DDT!
And here comes Randy Orton.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Let's go to the highlights here. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
You got jewels in your life. Here is your winner, Randy Orton.
A lot of aggression there. Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.